And there they go. Finally made it happen. They were not loving being held, but this is working out awesome. Just mounted them to a board, used a couple bungee cords. I used a router to put some notches in there to keep the bottles from moving too much. And they're a little feisty. But they were on death's door just 2 or 3 days ago. And now they're looking nice and healthy and strong. Our little orphaned piglets.